Well, the holidays can be a headache, but for most people, when the holidays go away, the headaches go away too. But for people who suffer from migraines, escaping the pain isn't that easy. Joining me this morning about a new procedure that brings much needed relief to those who live with migraines is Dr. Kenneth Reed from the Reed Migraine Center, along with patient ambassador Kim Rutherford. Good morning to you guys.
Good morning.
So glad that you're here.
Good morning. Thank you.
Dr. Reed, I want to start with you. I want to talk a little bit about this new procedure, the Reed procedure, and how does it work?
It's actually an implanted unit. A small battery, very similar to a pacemaker battery, goes under the skin, and tiny little wires pass up to the superficial nerves on the front and back of the head. You can't see it, you can't tell it's there, but when it's turned on, the patient feels a very mild tingling sensation in front of the back of the head. It tends to be soothing, feels good, but more importantly, what it does in the vast majority of patients is dramatically reduce their headaches. Often patients describe their severe migraines as basically gone. It allows them to have their lives back.
That is amazing news, and what a relief to so many people who are watching that suffer from migraines. That was something that you have been suffering with. I want to hear a little bit about your story and how this treatment process assisted you.
Well, I started receiving treatment, taking medication for migraines around 12 years old, and as I got older, they would come and go, and they slowly, progressively got worse. And then finally, when I was 20, I was at the point where I couldn't attend school, I couldn't hold a job. They would just kind of come on, and I had no control over them.
So they were completely debilitating when you would have an episode with a migraine.
Extremely debilitating. I would get out of bed, and if I had a migraine, I'd climb right back in and take medication that usually would knock me out for the rest of the day.
Wow. Okay. So how did this treatment, how did this help you manage your headaches?
It allowed me to have control of my headaches again. Instead of waking up and taking medicine and crawling back in bed and turning the lights off, I'm able to get up and turn it up and go about my day.
Mm, that's amazing. And so you've had dramatic relief as a result of this procedure.
Oh, yes. It's been amazing. It really gave me my life
back.
You
got your life back.
Yes.
You got your life back. Well, I want to find out, who is a typical candidate for this type of revolutionary procedure?
Right. Well, Kim actually was an excellent candidate. The candidate for this is somebody that has very severe headaches, mm-hmm. frequent, several times a week, that it's really impacting their life. And importantly, they've tried other more conservative measures that aren't working. This is not the first step in treatment. It's an implanted unit. It's the last step, but it's for people that have severe headaches that nothing is working adequately for them.
Okay, so they've tried different types of methods to control the headache, and it's still, they're not having consistent relief. This type of treatment could be an option for them so that they can, as you said, get their lives back.
Absolutely, yes.
Yeah, that's really exciting. Okay, so for somebody who may be watching that is struggling with a migraine, how can they get more information about this treatment plan?
Well, it's easy to reach us, and probably the best is the website, readmigraine.com. We have weekly or every other week seminars, patient information seminars, people to talk to patients on the telephone. They're able to evaluate to see if this is a procedure for them.
Mm, wonderful. Well, you're a beautiful young lady, and I'm so glad that you feel like you have a new lease on life. What a great way to start off 2012.
Yes.
Fantastic. Thank you so much, both of you.
Thank you for having us.
Appreciate it. For more information on migraine relief, head to readmigraine.com. Dr. Ken, thank you again so much for being here in time, and send it over to you.